The returns of a bond are normally measured by the yields it generates. Yields and bond prices are inversely related. When yields rise, bond prices fall, assuming all factors unchanged. Bond prices are also subject to changes in credit ratings and interest rates. The concept of duration is important to bond investments. It measures the sensitivity of the prices of a bond to interest rate changes. The longer the duration, the more sensitive of the price is to interest rate movements. Stability is the common objective of a lot of bond investors. As a result, those hoping to lower the volatility of his or her investment portfolios will hold the bond till its maturity. There are also investors trying to profit from price movements. The entry barrier of investing in a bond directly is rather high. As a result, a lot of investors prefer buying bond funds where they can acquire a basket of bonds at a relatively low cost for diversifying risks and income sources. Most bond funds have no maturity dates except for those marketed as fixed-term bond funds. Assigning a certain allocation to bonds and bond funds can help lower the overall risks and volatility of an investment portfolio. Additionally, they provide potential income regularly. Such are the attributes of fixed income assets. HSBC Global Asset Management has a large team of bond investment professionals across the world. Our teams conduct extensive research and analysis on bond issuers, the bonds themselves, as well as the macroeconomic conditions. This allows the teams to choose bonds that have strong profiles to seek to deliver long-term returns for a given level of risk. We offer different types of bond funds covering global, regional, and single country markets, as well as investment grade and non-investment grade bonds. We also manage specific investment strategies targeting different instruments such as high income bonds or short duration bonds.